fucking get it off.
And a chat. Is that all you've got?
Need something reforged? Salvaged, maybe? Most appreciated.
That's fucked, man. I want that extra damage, damn you. Okay, clans are unlocked. Great, that's wonderful.
the bite of my steel.
Feel it, B. No, I can use that.
I am renewed.
Found another remnant. That one's lame. That one's a big lame. Damn it. Missed it by one. That sucks. Missed it by like 1 second. It's a bunch of shit in here, man. I wonder if I'm getting XP for this. I feel like I haven't gotten a level up in a while. So it makes me feel like I'm not. The wrong way. Fucking bullshit. Dookie pants. That's this whole area. Should we go do all three of them? And then we go to bed? God damn it with this fucking monitor. Like, Jesus Christ. Stop already. Stop being a fucking bitch. Please. And just do what you're supposed to do. Ravenous Marl. Okay, like what? Collected Remnants 4. Protector. Damage taken reduced by 1%. Reduces damage taken by 1% for every enemy within 6 yards. Killing an enemy well below 20% life heals you for 3.5% of the enemy's total life, up to a maximum of 7% of your total life. Can occur. Okay. Let's go to this one. Let's go this way.
You're trying my best. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. We like frenzy. Okay. Okay. It's like we're about to go kill a bound guardian. Right?
Thank you.
No, that's not where I'm going to go. Ravenous Morrow.
Need something reforged? Salvaged, maybe.
Maybe.
Most appreciated.
That would have been nice, huh? That would have been nice. Great. Can't fucking use it. I can't switch to it yet. That's a door.
My wounds run deep. That feels the fury of the ancient.
My hand.
Yeah.
strength returns.
We get a bunch of shit from this one. A bunch. So now we go do this last one, huh? I did find a marrow. Shit. Dude, I got all kinds of shit here. That's four upgrades, man. I mean, those are only blue, but still. I will take it. Absolutely, I will take it. Yes, I will take it. Ooh, yeah. Oh, shit. I almost spilt that shit again. Oh, my God. You're fucking mental case, dude. All right. Let's go turn in this marrow. I can't believe I didn't get a marrow from the other, like the first part. It's kind of poop. Okay. Oh shit. Alright, bees. My goodness. These knock me out of my shit. Oh my god, these guys are fucking thick, huh? Missed. Come on back, bees. Found another remnant. Okay. Closing. Better not be closing. Closing. No! That's the fucking second time I did that, I think. Purge the depths. Okay. What the fuck, dude? Hacking him from behind, like I'm just gonna keep hacking him, right? I know clans are unlocked, you fucks, man. Go the fuck away. I don't want a clan. To enshrine ancestral weapon. We gotta try all this shit out first, though. Yes. Pantaloons, block chance increased. Yes. Bustier. It's not much of an increase, but I'll take it. Damage, take it while suffering loss of control decreased. It's not great. Looks better though. Okay, what do we have here? 1243, call lightning to strike nearby enemies and mobilizing them. Ow. 1488, call lightning to strike and mobilizing them. 1488, 890. Oh, that's okay, all right. Reduce enemy healing. Okay. So, I mean, this is the way. That is the way. Okay, so now. What do we have here? Select ancestral weapon. Gain a temporary boost to your damage. Call lightning to strike nearby enemies and mobilizing them. Gain a temporary boost to your damage. Or gain a temporary shield. Okay, like... Got it. So how? These have an invocation. These don't. That's unfortunate. Okay, well. I'll take it. Pick a room. Which one do I want? Allies restore 3% of their health when you use a health potion. No. Critical hits increase attack speed. Damage done increased by 3.5%. Damage taken by a warband member is decreased by 1.2. Increased block chance. Damage taken reduced by 3.5. I kind of like the movement speed though. Yeah, this has 3 though. I don't get it. Why does that have 3? Killing an enemy while below 20% life heals you. Charges of your resurrection stone. I mean, that's kind of cool. I don't really like the first one though. I like those though. I guess we do block chance? I like this speed though. This one is just kind of meh. I like that though too. Okay, we're doing that one. Review war band menu. I think I have to, right? Balls, Dutter. Available remnant. I don't understand these fucking remnant shit, man. Whatever. We unlocked that shit. Reach level 36. Dude, I can't fucking get out. Dick. Alright, well, I think we're done here then, I guess, right? Let's change this shit. We change that shit. Okay, great. She ain't got nothing to identify. Are you gonna let me upgrade shit too, brother? Yes, you are. Oh, yes, you are. How much are these? 175? Fuck. I want the strength ones. Strength and vitality. Should be able to do. Damn it. What are these? Scrap materials. What in the actual fuck? All right, well, that's nice. We're all thicked out. What does that do? What in the blue hell does that do? Defensive Kranagar. No, I don't want to do this. I want to get the fuck out of here. Okay, how do I get the fuck out of here? How do you leave? How the fuck do you leave here? Oh, Jesus Christ. That's how. Silly bitch. I still have the same fucking skills. I do 38 for demoralize. One of these is gonna end up being a taunt, right? Wait, that was 37? Sling. You have 15% chance when attacked to release a burst of light that blinds all nearby enemies, reducing their vision and causing total loss of control for 1.3 seconds. That doesn't sound bad. But I don't want it. I'm not gonna buy it. Okay, what do we have to do? Head to Westmarch. I'm in Westmarch. What? was literally in Westmarch. Head to Westmarch, it says. Dude, I was literally in Westmarch. It was just there. You have to go through the fucking portal. Stupid. That's stupid. Because I was literally just there. That's boop. I think he can.
There you are.
Indeed.
Such.
Come and stay a while, he says.
Even as small as they are, the shards still radiate a corrupting power. There. It should be safe enough to begin the ritual. Strange. The spell seems to have no effect. It is as if the stones are resisting.
You're an idiot, Deckard.
I guess this would not be easy, my friend. I will...
What must...
Stand there. Outstretch your...
Boom! He's dead. Deckard's dead again. Stupid Ventar. Get up, Deckard. Stop being a bitch. Shatter these stones.
Kane, are you hurt?
I'm fine. But that no. Why don't
do not lose hope, Kane. I'm sure you
I got 1,000 gold for that. Challenge Rift now, huh?
at the Challenge Rift.
That's interesting.
Ha! Knew that. When you're done, why don't you meet...
Charcy said to meet her at the smithy. Hopefully I wasn't too long.
Let's do one. I really wish this fucking shit would not cover up the fucking the fucking map, man. God damn it with this fucking enigmatic crystals. Yes. Let's leave. Let us leave. please. How do I make this go away, guys? Like, for real. How do I make this fucking go away? Oh my god. I can't fucking navigate, auto-navigate in here yet.
Hey there. It's good to see you. Hey, look who it is. The challenge rift went Oh, speaking of that, most of Rackus Square is now open for business. All around are useful vendors and merchants. Feel free to take a look. Be safe, all right?
Inspect the armor rack. Score. 921. Why is that not marked as, like, a higher gear score? It doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make sense. Why that wouldn't be listed with a higher gear score? Alright, well, I think that's going to be enough barbarian work tonight. We got to level 30. We got to level 30. Phantom Market. Jesus. I mean, it's okay looking, I guess. Sounds pretty cool. That one's actually really cool. I don't understand what you do. This event is limited to one character. You already have a character assigned to it. Great. Thanks, idiots. Like, what the fuck kind of stupid shit is that? You dumb bastards. Mining debt.
What do you need, friend?
I need to salvage my shit. That's what I need.
You do the fighting, I'll do the forging. Most esteemed patron. Hail and welcome to Winton's Grand Market. Officially certified by Westmarch and a guaranteed fair trading ground. Thank you for your visit.
Sure.
Welcome, most esteemed patron.
All you can buy is fucking gems? And all you can buy them with is platinum. Like, what in the actual fuck? That's pretty good. So, oh my God, the fuck out of here.
All the time.
Adventurer, over here. I saw you leaving with.
I'll trade you for any silver hilts, the coin of the Honorable Knights of Westmarch. Do good around here, earn a few, and your renown will foot the bill.
Hilts, eh? I'll keep that in mind.
If you're interested in browsing what I have available, come find me at the Immortals Overlook. Until then.
I should check on Kane. Hopefully he has learned more about the stones.
He probably hasn't, because he's a fucking dope.
Kane, how goes
in fact? I've made one of the original Horodrim.
Soul stone?
Yes, powerful artifact in the end.
Searching the
The task is on.
Zoltan Kool.
Zoltan Kool's. Yes.
Well done, Kane. It's growing late. I should hurry to the tavern.
To the tavern? These pants, like, shitty pants. Who wants scholar leggings? Not me.
I'm looking to book passage for a voyage to the east.
Your friends, huh?
Right. I'll take a look.
Am I taking a look for her? I left the tavern. Really?
They seem
better.
Ever heard?
Of course I have.
All right. Yeah.
Let's go, Rim. This is big annoying. Like every fucking 5 seconds, this shit's fucking screen's going black. Jesus Christ. Unlocked auto navigation in Westmarch. Finally.
Chessar beyond it. I am.
Let's go. All right, we're gonna end here. Tomorrow, I'm taking the day off tomorrow. I don't know if I want to keep playing this or if I want to start Gotham Knights. I think I might start Gotham Knights tomorrow. So we'll be on early. during the day and probably start with Gotham Knights, see how that is. And if it's boring, we will switch to this, I think, because this Barbarian's fun. I forget how much fun like the playthroughs are of each different class, and I need to just do them all. It's not like it's that much different, but it's still fun, like leveling up the different classes and seeing what the skills are and trying to figure out what the best one is for me, best playstyle is for me. Barbarian's fun. I wish one thing that I wish about Immortal is that there were more skills to choose from and you can unlock them. And like, there are a lot of cool things to augment the skills that you do end up with, but you can't do that till the end of the game. And like, I'm sitting here on, I don't know, maybe 20 levels at least, and I haven't unlocked any other skills. Like, what the fuck? That's kind of fucked. So if I go and I can't get this fucking dog shit to go away. Like, come on, man. You can now join a clan. Great. That's fucking awesome. Thanks. But, like, I don't want to fucking see that nonstop all fucking day. You dumb bastards. Like, make these red things go away eventually. To reach level 36. I'm level 30. Like, I literally have not unlocked anything. So that's 34. This is 38, 41, 44, 47. Like, it's taken so long to unlock anything since Leap. It doesn't make any sense. I think 50 is the last level, right? I think you only go to 50 and then you start unlocking Paragon, right? Or is it 60? Can't remember now. But like, I've had the same fucking four skills for a long time now, and that's kind of annoying. Rank 5 now. It's still at 10 seconds. Like, and what has increased here? 50% for 4. I feel like it's the same. So I have 8 levels until I unlock another skill. Every third hit heals me for 15% of the damage done. I didn't know that. Enhanced last rate for 12 seconds, increasing damage to 759, increasing its healing to 20% of damage done on every attack, and increase its range. You also gain a shield that absorbs damage equal to 20% of your maximum life for 3 seconds. Like, that's pretty fucking badass, actually. What is that? Why can't I see it? So 4 more levels to unlock Frenzy. Just to see what it's like. But last rate's pretty good. But alright, that's gonna be it for tonight. Peace out, y'all. Have a good night. And Happy New Year.